Top Gun as well. I don't know how many people know that, but you actually received the designation of a Top Gun before you retired, true?
It's not Tom Cruise. What had happened was in 1949, General Hoyt Vandenberg decided he'd like to resurrect a competition that they had before World War II. And the Navy now calls it Top Gun, and that's how I refer to it as Top Gun. But they selected three pilots from each of the 12 fighter groups that were in the country at the time there. And we all met in the environs of Las Vegas, out in the desert in that area. And we flew aerial gunnery at 20,000 feet, aerial gunnery at 10,000 feet, skip bombing, dive bombing, rocketry, and panel gunnery. And when it was 10 days of competitions of that, and when it was all over, it was the three guys that came from the Tuskegee M turned out to be the winners in there. So we got a trophy for it, a large trophy that sat in the Pentagon for a number of years. And now it's out in Ohio.
Wright-Patterson.
Yes, that's where it is.
So you'll probably be watching Top Gun 2 when it comes out in theaters.
I'll be watching Tom Cruise.